calculate. To calculate the volume of a cube, you must multiply the length, breadth, and height. There was a girl who lived in London town. But the scenes and sounds they would only bring her down. She had polka dots and moonbeams in her dreams.